I like that. You might want to cut them off till they finish. Turbo. Turbo. Listen to that whistle. Bryce in the final. Get that smoke out of the way, I can get it to you. Hammer versus Joy Bryce. Man, I appreciate y'all coming out and y'all have a good time. Hey man, I appreciate the sponsorship. I went out of track my first time. I had a good time. Hammered my jockey. Came in second. My bike did good, so we cool. We cool.
Oh yeah,
we real good.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
My bike. You know what I'm saying? We lost to a legend. A legend motivator, but we good. Head Harvest, that's my guy. We did all right today.
Oh yeah, till next time. We gonna do it again. Oh, y'all done adopt one? Hey, y'all couldn't adopt a better one. He got a Shelton Ray shirt on. I got to sing y'all one. I got to sing y'all a shirt.
We appreciate y'all doing this race. We have good time.
Yep, this has already got taxes removed.
This joke.
Social Security number 1831. No,
look, I'm already retired.
I'm already old.
That's some good vacation money.
Yeah,
but I really do appreciate y'all coming out though. Appreciate it.
We got a big time, and if I had really won something like a trophy and some cash, I'd have got me a shirt.
Yeah, what? I don't know if I got your side. We're going to check and see.
I need a shirt.
I'm gonna check. We're gonna get you a shirt.
Okay.
I
appreciate the win.
$1,000 worth of shirts right here.
We adopted him, so we have a shirt.
Oh yeah.
And
Tail
Coffee,
yeah.
Thank you for the plaque he gave me, but I didn't get $1,000.
I appreciate that coming out, man.
Yeah, man.
All right, thank you.
What'd he say,
Hammer? All right, y'all, we're back live again with the winner, the world famous Joey Bryce.
I wanted to tell you guys how much fun we had. We've been running NHRA for over 20 years, and our friends and customers at the races, yeah, we got great fans, and they love what we do, but our customers don't really care for us as much as like in out here racing with a friend. The people we race with here, they want to buy us dinner and they want to be friends and we're having fun and this is awesome. And I just wanted to tell my man, thank you so much for this right here. Man Trails racing right here.
Yeah, right, I appreciate
shut
it.
Up and race. Hey, shut up and race.
Thank you very much.
Look, we come out here and we shut up and we race. Hey, no clocks. No time.
That's right, no time.
Just wind light.
That's it.
And my friend Jordan told me, he said, make sure you red light. And I said, how about we do a green light on the other end? Get it. But thank
man,
y'all.
You a trip, man.
Thank y'all.
All right, man.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
Okay, guys, I can't get out here without thanking the sponsor. All the pictures you see right now are from the sponsor. I'm hoping next year we can pick up more sponsors. I'd like to thank all the guys that rode their bike out to the track to see the race. I'd like to thank all the guys that rode their bike out to the track to participate. So, hopefully we can pick up more sponsors and pay out more money. And I'm going to say it right before I leave. If it's not set up and race, you're in the wrong place. Once again, thank everybody for coming out. Hope we can pick up more sponsors.